started to sway. Grandma sounded strange when she spoke, and Jenny had to ask, what if my grandma's having a stroke? I think I better act fast. I think I better act fast. Does her face look a little bit uneven? Does one arm drip down? Is her speech coming out kind of strangely? Then it's time, time to call 911. Jack and his favorite friends are having lunch in town. Hank looked up, half his face drooped down. Hank wasn't making a joke, and so Jack had to ask, what if my buddy's having a stroke? I think I better act fast. I think I better act fast. Does his face look a little bit uneven? Does one arm drip down? Is his speech coming out kind of strangely? Then it's time. Time to call 911. Helen and Bob were walking at their favorite time of day. Helen turned to Bob and said, my arm is not okay. Her arm was limp inside her coat, and so Bob had to ask, what if Helen is having a stroke? I think I better act fast. Does her face look a little bit uneven? Does one arm drift down? Is her speech coming out kind of strangely? Then it's time, time to call 911. Stroke can happen anywhere, morning, noon, or night. And every minute after that, more brain cells die. Our heroes acted quickly, and so they all have hope. Precious time and emergency care. You can beat a stroke. You can beat a stroke. Call fast for any sign of stroke. It's what you gotta do. Call fast.